हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक, गुड मॉर्निंग, जय हिंद डियर स्टूडेंट्स। सो आर यू ऑल रेडी फॉर द क्लास? देन लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्लास, राइट? सो चिल्ड्रन, इन आर प्रीवियस वीक विच एक्सरसाइज, विच चैप्टर वी हैव डन, कैन यू जस्ट टेल मी? We have done the book exercise as well as we have learned one poem, right, from our literature book. And can you tell me the name of that poem? Well, the name of the poem is Goodbye Friends, right? So now tell me, have you all learned the poem nicely? Great. If you have learned the poem, so you will be able to rhyme it with me. So are you all ready? So come on. First we are going to rhyme the poem, and afterwards today we are going to start the notebook exercise of that poem, okay? Of that prose, poem, sorry, not prose but poem, right? So all of you just get ready with your English notebook, pencil, eraser, sharpener, scale, and the necessary things that you require, like color pencils and all. So, and after rhyming the poem, we will be starting the notebook exercises. So just let me share my computer screen with you all. And here it goes. So the poem is Goodbye Dear Friends. So before we start the notebook work, let us once again revise the poem, okay? So now all of you, please just speak loudly after me. You have to just repeat it after me, right? So come on, 1, 2, and 3. See you later, alligator. Just a wild crocodile. In an hour, sunflower. Maybe two, kangaroo. Bye bye, butterfly. Give me a hug, ladybug. Take care, polar bear. See you soon, baboon. Our school days now ends. So goodbye, my dear friends, right? Once again, see you later, alligator. Just a wild crocodile. In an hour, sunflower. Maybe two, kangaroo. Bye bye, butterfly. Give me a hug, ladybug. Take care, polar bear. See you soon, baboon. Our school days now ends. So goodbye, my dear friends. Yeah, so just clap for yourself. Very nice, children. So what do we learn from this poem, children? We are polite. We like to use the magic words. So we have also discussed about the rhyming words in our previous class, right? Like the words you can see here, the words like later, alligator, while, crocodile, are, sunflower. So they are rhyming together. What are rhyming words? The words that when we speak, they rhyme just the same. They have a same rhyming scheme. So those words are called rhyming words, right? So we have ticked all the rhyming words here in this particular thing. Like later, alligator, while, crocodile, are, sunflower, two, kangaroo. And then bye-bye, butterfly, hug, ladybug, care, bear, soon, baboon, right? And then there are no more rhyming words in these last two sentences, right? So this we have done, and also we have completed the book exercise, if you can remember, like the rhyming word of cat, rat, pen, hen, clip, ship, toy, boy, nut, hut, well, and bell. So hope, children, that you have completed the book exercise as well as you must have learned the poem, right? So now it's time to start the notebook work. So all of you, please open your English A notebook and take out your notebook first and open the index page of the English notebook. Okay, so you have to first open the index page, right? So children, now let me just show you what you are supposed to fill. First you are supposed to write down the date, okay, serial number and the date, today's date, and then you will write down the name of the poem, that is Goodbye Dear Friends, right? Goodbye comma, and then you are going to write down Dear Friends. So this is how you are going to fill your index page. After filling the index page, children, now open the notebook, and in one entire page, children, ek pure page mein aapko, theek hai, aise annual likhna hai. लिखो, बिकॉज हम अब एनुअल वर्क स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं ना, वी आर स्टार्टिंग द एनुअल वर्क, सो यू आर सपोज टू राइट ANNUAL, एनुअल, इन द एंटायर पेज. प्लीज राइट इट डाउन. नाउ लेट मी जस्ट शो यू, ओके, आई शो यू ऑल्सो हाउ टू डू दैट. ओके, जस्ट गिव मी अ सेकेंड. फर्स्ट यू राइट इट डाउन and I'll show you like this. Here, let me show you. See how I have written, I'll show you that. Okay, like this. See, before हमने नोटबुक में इसके पहले हमने क्या किया था, रोमित वाला चैप्टर्स वगैरह किया था ना. सो आफ्टर दैट चैप्टर, नाउ इन दिस वन एंटायर पेज यू आर गोइंग टू राइट डाउन एनुअल, ANNUAL, लाइक दिस, ठीक है. और उसके बाद फिर हम यहाँ पर नोटबुक वर्क स्टार्ट करेंगे. वी विल स्टार्ट द नोटबुक वर्क सो दैट आपको पता चलेगा कि आपका जो नोटबुक वर्क जहाँ से आपको लर्न करना है, ये एनुअल टर्म यहाँ से स्टार्ट हुआ है, ठीक है. एनुअल टर्म विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर, राइट? अंडरस्टूड चिल्ड्रन? सो दिस इज हाउ यू आर सपोज टू राइट इट डाउन, एनुअल, राइट? अभी आप एनुअल टर्म कर रहे हैं ना, सो आप एनुअल टर्म लिखेंगे ANN, देखो. चलो मैं दिखाती हूँ, ANNUAL, एनुअल, राइट? चलो अभी सबने लिख लिया ना, चलो फिर आगे हम बढ़ते हैं. ओके, जस्ट अ सेकेंड एंड लेट अस मूव फॉरवर्ड. ओके, ANNUAL, एनुअल, एवरीबडी हैज रिटन. नाउ टर्न द पेज एंड इन द नेक्स्ट पेज राइट डाउन टुडेज डेट एंड HW, होमवर्क. सबसे पहले हम क्या करते हैं, वेन एवर वी आर स्टार्टिंग द नोटबुक वर्क, वी फर्स्ट ड्रॉ अ पिक्चर रिलेटेड टू दैट चैप्टर, राइट? सो हम यहाँ पर भी वही करेंगे. ओके, सो फर्स्ट राइट डाउन डेट एंड होमवर्क एंड देन यू विल राइट डाउन द होमवर्क. वॉट इज द होमवर्क? ड्रॉ एंड कलर द पिक्चर ऑफ एनी एनिमल और इंसेक्ट. ओके, see here you have to draw a picture of any animal or any insect that you can. okay, aapne is particular poem mein kon kon se animals ke bare mein jana, like there was the name of alligator, crocodile, then kangaroo, then there was polar bear. And we also spoke about the insects like ladybug. We also spoke about sunflower, right? So you can draw any picture of any animal or any insect, or even you can draw the picture of sunflower, right? Let me just show some examples to you how easily you can draw. Like there was the name of the butterfly was also mentioned there in this poem. So you can draw a butterfly. See, it's a drawing of butterfly and then it is colored with the crayon color. So if you feel like that drawing butterfly would be easy for you, aapke liye aasan hoga butterfly draw karna, to aap butterfly draw kar sakte hain. या फिर आप लेडी बग ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं. बोथ आर इंसेक्ट, बटरफ्लाई इज ऑल्सो एन इंसेक्ट एंड लेडी बग इज ऑल्सो एन इंसेक्ट. सो आपको जो भी ईजी लगे आप वो ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं. इन एनिमल आइदर यू कैन ड्रॉ दिस एलिगेटर, आपको अगर एलिगेटर ये ईजी लग रहा है आप एलिगेटर भी ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं, और यू कैन ड्रॉ द पिक्चर ऑफ अ कंगारू, राइट? कंगारू has a pouch where it can carry its baby. So if you want to draw this picture, you can draw, or any other picture related to the poem, if you can draw, you can draw that. Okay, आपको जरूरी नहीं है कि मैम ने यहाँ जो एग्जाम्पल दिखाया है ये सभी को नहीं बनाना है बेटा. मेक श्योर कि सबको नहीं बनाना है. ये मैंने आपको वराइटीज दिखाने के लिए एग्जाम्पल्स दिखाया है, ठीक है. आपको कोई एक ही बनाना है. सो यू कैन ड्रॉ एनी ऑफ देम, ओके, एनी वन ऑफ देम. एंड आप इसके अलावा भी अगर कुछ बनाना चाहते हैं तो वो भी आप बना सकते हैं, ओके. नाउ नेक्स्ट, कम टू द नेक्स्ट पेज नाउ एंड राइट डाउन टुडेज डेट एंड क्लास वर्क हियर. And after that, in the first line, you are going to write down the heading. That is POEM, poem, goodbye dear friends. Poem, goodbye dear friends. And then you will start writing the poem. Okay? See you later, alligator. See you later. Later means baad mein. And then put a comma. And then write down alligator. Alligator is one form of crocodile itself. It's a different, it's the same species of crocodile, but it is a different breed. A little, you can say a different variety of a crocodile. Okay. A-double-L-I-G-A-T-O-R, alligator. And then after writing down the first line, you are going to put an exclamation mark. What this punctuation is called as, beta? इसे हम exclamation mark कहते हैं. Exclamation का meaning क्या होता है? जब हम exclaim करते हैं, हम जब कुछ एकदम आश्चर्य हो जाते हैं, या हम खुशी से बहुत एकदम आश्चर्य हो जाते हैं, या हम दुख से बहुत आश्चर्य हो जाते हैं, अरे ये कैसे हो गया, या फिर अरे वाओ हम ऐसा हो गया क्या, जीत गए क्या, राइट. सो देन व्हेन एवर वी आर आइदर हैप्पी, वेरी हैप्पी, और व्हेन वी फील बैड और सैड, देन वी पुट ऑन एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क. सो जब हम ऐसे कहते हैं सी यू लेटर एलिगेटर या फिर बाय, सो एक सरप्राइजिंग मोमेंट दे रहे हैं. सो इन दैट केस वी पुट एन एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क, राइट. नाउ नेक्स्ट लाइन में, फर्स्ट लाइन में ये लिखने के बाद, नाउ यू विल राइट डाउन दिस सेकेंड लाइन, जस्ट अ वाइल्ड कॉमा क्रोकोडाइल एंड अगेन एन एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क, ओके. जस्ट अ वाइल्ड Crocodile. So just a while means thoda rukhiye. Crocodile. C-R-O-C-O-D-I-L-E. Crocodile. And then in the third line, you are going to write down N-N-R, comma, sunflower. Again an exclamation mark. N-N-R, sunflower. What is the meaning of H-O-U-R-R? Means ghanta. Ek ghanta. N-R means एक घंटा, वन आवर, राइट. एंड यू नो ऑलरेडी व्हाट इज सनफ्लावर. सनफ्लावर मीन सूरजमुखी फूल, है ना. सो द स्पेशलिटी ऑफ सनफ्लावर इज दैट वेयर एवर द सन इज द सनफ्लावर, दिस फ्लावर लाइक्स टू लुक एट द सन, ऑलवेज पीपिंग टुवर्ड्स द सन, राइट. एंड इट इज गोल्डन येलो इन कलर. इट इज अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल फ्लावर. Now next, maybe to kangaroo, maybe to comma and then kangaroo, an exclamation mark. Maybe means ho sakta hai, maybe ho sakta hai, maybe he is there, maybe wo waha ho, aise hum bolte hai na. Two T-W or two ka means do, hai na, ek do. And what is kangaroo? Kangaroo is an animal, right? It's an national, it's the national animal of Australia. Australia country, आपको पता है ना, है ना? So Australia का ये national animal है. It has a pouch, isn't so? It has a pouch in its belly where it can carry its baby inside. And उसके फोर लिम्स जो होते हैं उससे वो पंच कर सकता है. इट कैन नॉक इट, नॉक एनी वन ऑफ अस वेरी बैडली. नाउ नेक्स्ट, Bye bye, comma, butterfly, exclamation mark. So bye bye, everybody knows the meaning. Bye bye means when we say see you off, when we are moving or when we are, you know, leaving that place. So we wish anyone bye or goodbye, right? And what is a butterfly? Butterfly is an insect. I showed you the picture, right? And you now know the process of a butterfly. Butterfly kaise banti hai pata hai aapko? Ek caterpillar se. The caterpillar which looks very creepy. A small insect which is generally you will see green in color. Wo leaves kha kha kar sab jage creep karta hai. And then phir bahut sare leaves khane ke baad वो कोकून के अंदर जाकर एंड देन इट गेट्स ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इनटू अ ब्यूटीफुल बटरफ्लाई, राइट? नाउ नेक्स्ट इज गिव मी अ हग कॉमा लेडी बग. सो गिव मी अ हग, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ हग? लाइक एम्ब्रेसिंग समवन, राइट? आपकी मॉम आपको प्यार करती है ना, गले लगाती है ना, सो गले लगाने को कहते हैं हग, एम्ब्रेस करना किसी को. एंड व्हाट इज अ लेडी बग? लेडी बग मीन्स एन इंसेक्ट विच इज जनरली रेड इन कलर, स्मॉल इंसेक्ट. इट्स रेड इन कलर विथ अ डॉटेड ब्लैक स्पॉट ऑल ओवर द बॉडी, राइट? सो इट्स अ लेडी बग. So you have to write how many lines? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And after writing all these 6 lines, you are going to draw a line. Okay. So once again, let's read it out. See you later, alligator. Just a while, crocodile. In an hour, sunflower. Maybe 2, kangaroo. Bye bye, butterfly. Give me a hug, ladybug, right? So you are at least minimum you have to write, learn these 6 lines of the poem with spelling, okay? With spelling, children. I want you to write this entire thing and then learn it in with the spelling, okay? So this is what you are supposed to do as a classwork. And what is your homework for today? Can you tell me? The homework is that you are supposed to draw a picture of any animal or an insect, right? I showed you some of the examples. Not necessary that you have to draw the same. I told you, you can draw it on your own. Whatever you wish to, but make sure that it is something related to the poem that you have read, right? So, I'm sure that you all will be able to complete your homework as well as your classwork. And then next week probably I will be taking the test of the poem. ठीक है, मैं next week test लूंगी poem का. So इस week में सबको learn हो जाना चाहिए, poem भी learn हो जाना चाहिए. इसके बाद कल हम complete the lines of the poem करेंगे and rhyming words करेंगे. And then tomorrow the poem exercises will be completed in the notebook also. So I'll still, you have time to learn it. Next week I will take conduct test. So just be prepared, okay? So that's it for today and we will meet again tomorrow. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye everyone. Goodbye. Take care.